Good morning. So this morning, let me see, this is from Jim Carrey. I'm assuming it, I don't want to assume anything, but on his Twitter page, it says Jim Carrey, actor Jim Carrey with verified. So, I saw this on the news this morning, over here on his Twitter page. It's Jim Carrey, Carrey, and he apparently put a, he says, "This is the portrait of a so-called Christian whose only purpose in life is to lie for the wicked. Monstrous." And then there's a portrait of, we're assuming that it's our press secretary. Sad. Sad, sad, sad. So I tweeted to Jim Carrey this morning. "Dear Jim Carrey, Jesus died for all our sins, even yours. He's there for you. He'll always be there for you. God bless your day." So, just, anyway, really, thank you for America, Lord, that we can express ourselves. You know, I don't know everything about Jim Carrey from what I picked up now. Do your own research, but he, you know, I really like him as an actor. I used to anyway. I mean, I liked his stuff before I started hearing some of these things, just like this morning. I mean, gosh, if he were to say that about a Muslim, would that go over at all? Or if it was somebody else saying that about a Muslim, would that go over? Oh, no. No. See, y'all have different, y'all have double standards, Jim, et al. Double standards now. Anyway, I heard that he was homeless before he made it big in Hollywood, and you know, so, I don't know, maybe he forgot where he came from or something, I don't know. But it's just like, oh, wow, praise you, Jesus. Thank you for this day, Lord. Thank you, God, for this day. We pray for Jim Carrey, Lord. We pray for your mercy upon him, Lord, and your love to touch his heart, in Jesus' name. And God bless our secretary, Sarah Huckabee Sanders. There was a fourth Austin explosion, possibly, I think they possibly detonated by a tripwire. James Comey memoir tops Amazon bestseller list after, this is from Washington Post headlines. After Trump's Twitter attacks, and it isn't even published yet. I'm wondering if I'm wondering when he's going to be investigated and charged with anything, and Hillary Clinton too. I'm just wondering. Lord God Almighty, our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. In the name of Jesus Christ. Bless our day, Lord. Protect us all. Protect our precious loved ones, friends, family, loved ones, our neighbors, neighborhoods, cities, towns, states, countries. Lord, in the name of Jesus. Okay, everybody, have a great day. Love you. Bye-bye.